Hi guys, I just want to say happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. A special shout out to my mom. Everything she's done for me and my family is just, it's meant so much. Whether it was traveling with me to practices or games, traveling to UConn, Chicago to come see me play. Everything that she has done has just been amazing and I couldn't ask for a better mom. After re-signing with the Chicago Sky this offseason, I'd say that I just am really looking forward to the progress that our team has made, and I have a lot of high expectations for where we can go. We have a lot of young talent, a lot of speed, youthfulness, but at the same time with Slew, Allie, and myself, we're pretty wise. You know, we know what we've been doing, and we want to win a championship. So we are building a culture in Chicago, and it's not going to stop here, and I'm just really looking forward to how much better we get. I'd say my most memorable moment in the WNBA so far has been, honestly, probably the second year that I became an all-star. I think the first year people thought it was a fluke, and then I got traded to Chicago. I was definitely on the down, you know, I was really sad about the whole situation. You know, Chicago was a new city, but I embraced it quickly, and I feel like that was, it showed a lot of my growth as a player and as a person. And so to play the way that I did and with the confidence that I did, it meant kind of a lot to myself, and I'm really proud of myself for that season. So my experience playing the unified game at the NBA All-Star was honestly just amazing. It was fun, it was humbling, playing alongside people who just have such a positive outlook on life and sports, no matter where they came from, what country. It was just, everyone loved basketball in that moment, and nothing else mattered than playing together and having fun and enjoying, you know, being at the All-Stars and enjoying the game of basketball. So I'll never forget that, you know, in my life. When it comes to my pregame routines, I don't really have any. I'm not superstitious. My main routine is to put makeup on. You know, I gotta make sure I got some foundation on. I got my mascara on. My eyebrows aren't pale. Because to me, you look good, you play good. So I usually put makeup on while I'm playing some music. You know, I'm kind of chill, relaxed, and I try not to psych myself out for the game. But other than that, I don't really do much. I stretch a lot. I get stretching in, guys. Gotta get your stretching in. But that's it. Who inspired me most to play basketball and to be unique? I'm sure you guys are all thinking I probably would say Dennis Rodman, right, with the crazy colored hair. You know, everyone used to know I had purple hair, but honestly, I'd say it was just my mom and my dad. I mean, they put me into basketball, so they got me into the sport first, and then they taught me to just be myself. You know, growing up, it didn't matter what I looked like, what kind of personality I had. I always had a loud mouth. Sorry, mom and dad. But they always inspired me to just be myself, so I'd have to say it was them. And I think my biggest role model would be Tim Duncan. You know, although my personality is a little out there, my game is fundamental. And I look up to him a lot with his basketball and his moves.